Hands up, Clay.
Son of a...
Keep your wits about you.
You got it, boss.
I want to see him.
All right. But just you.
How can you sit there so quiet, like an innocent man?
I don't know what you're talking about, miss.
Really? Because I have two orphan boys who say otherwise.
I never killed no one. Got the wrong guy.
Be such a coward. Why don't you just admit what you done? Fess up to who you really are.
And what's that?
A cold-blooded murderer.
nobody believes me anyhow. Just leave a man to die in peace.
I went down to talk to him, but he would not accept it. Put it politely, he asked me to leave.
Well, don't get discouraged, Pastor.
You could go down and talk to him before... You know.
Yeah, I'll give it my best shot.
Give it back!
What's going on here?
He stole my slingshot.
Huh? What?
What did
no,
you?
No, I never.
Clint, you go on home.
Why ain't he in trouble?
Because he's not my grandson.
He always tries to steal my stuff. I hate him.
Jeremiah. Why don't you come with me today while I do my chores?
What do you want, Perry?
I just wanted to come by before, you know, they,
hang me?
You know, I'm sorry for what I've done, and I know it doesn't warrant the killing of my brother, but I wanted to say I'm sorry.
You and your brothers take my inheritance, my father's land, and a game of cards. And then you accuse me of killing your brother. And you expect me to forgive you?
This is all I have left! I'll never forgive you!
But why am I wrong? He's the one who stole my slingshot.
Jeremiah, I know you may not be old enough yet, but I have to ask you anyway. Are you a Christian?
Yeah, I guess.
Morning. So as a Christian, the Bible teaches you that you're not supposed to hate your brother.
But Clint ain't my brother.
Howdy.
Morning. Say hello, Jeremiah.
Hello.
So, what was I saying?
Something about hating your brother.
Oh, yeah. So anyways, the Bible says if you hate your brother, you're living in darkness.
Kill that man.
Excuse me?
I said I never killed that man.
You're expecting me to believe that? You see, any man that's ever set foot behind these bars will tell me the very same thing. No matter how guilty, regardless of crime, in spite of being caught in the very act, they'll all say they're innocent.
I wish I would have killed him. I went over there to kill him. I found him like that. I never even got the pleasure.
I ain't buying it.
This leak's too bad. We're gonna have to remove the water and replace the boards. Do you wanna live in darkness?
No.
Then you have to do like Jesus did and forgive.
I have forgave him, but he just keeps doing it. How many times do I have to forgive him?
70 times 7.
Did you just make that up?
No, that's in the Bible.
It's hard to forgive him.
Dead man walking. I'd rather be dead than brain dead. You want these? What, you gonna hit me?
No.
He escaped! Gun!
Why can't I just avoid them?
Well, considering how small this town is, that'd be pretty hard.
Maybe.
Well, you can run, but you can't hide from your problems. You gotta hit them face on.
Cain! I know you're in there! Come out with your hands up!
Let's do this like men.
Stop right there! Unless you want to hang in his place, I wouldn't pull that trigger. Now let me handle it.
Thank you.
Hold up, Sheriff. Let me have a minute with you.
You ain't getting through to this one.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Come here, Clay. You're about to die, son.
Tell me something I don't know.
Well, you're a smart young man. And being a smart young man, do you know who Jesus is?
Yeah, I know him.
Well, you say you know him, but do you really know him? Look, son, you're not making heaven as a murderer.
I ain't never killed nobody. How can you be a murderer if you ain't never killed nobody?
Do you hold hate in your heart?
So what if I do?
Whosoever hateth his brother is a murderer. And you know no murderer has eternal life abiding in him.
I can't. I won't.
Let it go.
He took my land!
All right, that's enough.
I think it's time now.
Whatever you say, Judge.
Huh. You're the judge.
The kingdom of heaven is only available to those with open hands. But open hands means letting go of what it is you're holding on to.
My mind. We've done a terrible thing. I'm gonna ride back into town and give it all back.
Will you listen to me for a second, Luke? We won that money fair and square.
Oh, we cheated that old drunk and his son. Gone too far this time. Now we can keep the money. But I can't sleep at night knowing that we took their home. I wouldn't want that for my two sons, or our sister.
Half that's all mine, Luke. Don't I have a say in the matter?
Why don't you keep it, Perry?
Hands up, Clay. On your knees.